Before I start this video, I would just like to give out a quick disclaimer that I am not making this video to mock ITalkFortnite. I actually really enjoy watching his content, and I think he's a great YouTuber, and I would highly recommend watching him. I just decided to do this video for comedic purposes only, and please don't take this video seriously. And yeah, sit back and relax and enjoy the video. Yo, what's going on, guys? This is iTalk. I love goth girls here, and in today's video, we have a brand new video. And in today's video, we're gonna explain why Power Cord is my favorite skin and why I just love goth girls so much. All right, here's my Power Cord, because Happy Pizza 67 is so poor that he can't afford the original Power Cord. Oh, you freaking peasant! All right, so literally, here we go. We got Dark Power Cord, who is my absolute queen. Look at all that makeup. Jeez, look at that purple hair. Awesome, awesome. She is my favorite skin in the game. She is the reason why I created my YouTube channel. And yeah, let's move on to Lace here. And as you can see, she has an edit style where she actually doesn't have the white face paint. And as you can see, yeah, since I really like the color pink, I actually really prefer using this edit style. This one is this one's okay, but I prefer the first edit style more. And we got my boy Wingman here. Yeah, look at his red helmet. Look at his red helmet, man. Look at it. Look at those pants. And we got the Haze skin, which is an absolute goth girl. I just love goth girls, man. I just love goth girls. Yeah, see, you got the pink hair, you got the black lipstick, you got the choker, you literally got the black boots. I just love goth girls, man. I also love eating burritos too. Burritos is just the best favorite food, the best food I had ever eaten, man. It was just the best food. And oh, let's see what's good in the item shop. Oh my god, the make it rain emote is back. Oh my god. God, I'm losing my mind here. Oh my god. And Mike was, I mean, the Zorgaton skin has a new edit style, which makes him, which is actually pretty nice. It's pretty nice. And also the Flying Slasher, which also comes with an edit style. That looks pretty nice too. We got the Farmer Steel. We got the Farmer Steel skin right here. He has a piece of hay in his mouth, because he likes eating that good hay. Yeah, he has that good looking beard. Stingray, oh, one of my personal favorite skins. Raise the Roof. Oh, whoops. The Raise the Roof, it is such a great emote. Really good, really worth the price, really cheap and really affordable. Such a fantastic emote. And we got Crystal, which is the absolute best uncommon skin in the game. And here we go. Yeah, I just really like the glasses. I love purple. I love the stomach exposed. And yeah, and we got Bite Mark, which its jaw just dislocates every single time. And yeah, that'll be it for today's video. Hope you all enjoy it, and without further ado, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye, everybody. Have a great day. Have a great day, and I'll talk to you all tomorrow. Actually, not really.